I didn't really put size on or thickness. I have been working on my traps. I think they came out a little more.
Look at the size of my wrist. I can fit my finger on that actually, compared to my forearm.